Hello from Erika Art today. Hello to everyone. I'm just prepared here some chains. I will try to do some chain pull. This is my chain. See, it's stainless chain. So I will first pull with black. And then I will use only red, yellow, and orange. And I will try to do a felix. But, okay, we'll see. So, first I will pull the black. Black one. And just go around. So the canvas is 25 by 25 centimeters. I don't know in inches, but 25 to 25 centimeters. I'm just using now this paint where I have on the palette knife for edges. So for the chain pull, it's really the paint, the consistency of paints must be really equal, and on the canvas there is not fine that you have too much paint. This one who already tried this thing really knows what I'm talking about. Okay. I will try to make first I will torch that. And now I will just try to use some wooden stick to do some shape. I just want to do some shape. Maybe it will be easier like here. And here again. Just approximately. Something like that, okay. And now I will start to put some dots here. Okay, and here again. So, and here again. And some orange. It's yellow. So, now I will use my chain, and like that, go like that. Okay, I'm starting to pulling now. This mobile phone really okay. This mobile phone is not maybe I will just go a little bit there because it's bothering me really. Okay. And this one, okay, I will turn around. Okay, so I can turn around. This one, okay. I really did a mess here. But I will just something fix here. Okay, but maybe here a little more. Okay, whew. That was difficult to create the hat and so on. Okay, and now I will have, I'm going to use a little bit of red. I will put here on the, just a moment, here on my background. For doing some dirty things with paint, okay. So, and I will just well, it doesn't matter. this is something between chain pull and a little hand with this stick, helping myself with this stick. This is just an ordinary wooden stick. So, sometimes you need some help, like this pipette or wooden stick like that, because sometimes it's just really fine you have this. Okay, so I will just want to fix this eye. No, maybe too big, a little big eye. Too much black. And again. Okay, but first I will go with this orange. something like that. And now I want to do this eye. You know, it's not so easy just to do the eye. Okay. Now it works. And a little black. So maybe it is just fine. Okay, so this is my creation for today. I will show you. I will show you from really close. See, it's just a bird, a felix. So this I made today for all of you, so you can watch, and I hope you like this one. It's not perfect, but okay, I'm satisfied with this one. So maybe someone will try these two. Okay. So, thank you for watching this video and for watching my channel, subscribing. I'm very grateful. So, thanks again. Hugs from Slovenia, and I will be here for you in next video. Bye.